This is part of the Nyepi ceremony. Nyepi is on the 22nd.
Yeah.
So yes. Next 3 days. Yeah, yeah. Wednesday. On the 22nd.
Yeah.
So it's part of the ceremony. It's called Melasti. Melasti ceremony.
What does it represent?
It's kind of part of the ritual.
Ritual?
Yeah, yeah. And then on the 22nd is the Nyepi day where everyone does not allow to go out and then have to, you know, switch off the lights,
yep,
and things, you know. Entertainment on television will be shut down, right? So it's totally Nyepi. It's quiet, being quiet. So it's kind of time for reflection.
Yeah.
And also energy sufficient. So on the 22nd is the Nyepi day. On the 21st there is another ceremonial. It's called Pengerupukan, where there will be an ogoh-ogoh parade. Have you ever heard ogoh-ogoh? Ogoh-ogoh is like an evil form.
Evil.
Yeah, so evil form.
Yeah.
That we made like a statue.
Yeah.
Where we, you know, hold and then do the parade.
Yeah.
So it's like the fight between good and evil.
Yeah.
So evil will be lost, right?
And the good come out.
And and then the day after of Nyepi,
yeah,
so the ogoh-ogoh, it's burnt. We burn all the ogoh-ogoh and throw out to the ocean, to the sea. So it's called called the evil is lost, so the good is win. Yeah. Yeah, if you like to watch, I think yeah, it's quite distant, but yeah, I went there just now to see.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Lovely.
Well,
thank you. We're breaking our husband.
Yeah, sure. Thank you very much for your time. You will be on my channel also, and my channel is IY Travel. Okay. Thank you guys.
Thank you.
Enjoy Bali. Have
thank
a good evening.
You.
Yeah.
See
ya. Bye-bye. Tamu dari Australia, guys. Sangat ramah. Seperti yang aku interview kapan hari, aku posting di YouTube Short. Ada tamu Australia yang naik motor bertato, peselancar, ramah. Dan ini tamu Australia juga ramah-ramah. Jadi memang ya tergantung dari negara mana aja, sama dengan kita dari asal mana, daerah mana. Mereka juga sama dari Eropa, beda. Eropa pun banyak negara-negara ya, antara negara satu dengan yang lain mereka punya karakter yang berbeda-beda. Well, itulah indahnya perbedaan. Dan semoga ini dapat menjadi informasi buat kalian, inspirasi buat kalian tentang bagaimana kondisi dan situasi pariwisata di Bali sekarang ini. Ramai banget guys, jadi aku sangat senang sekali setelah melihat bagaimana kondisi Bali waktu pandemi dan sekarang sudah hidup kembali. Wow, enjoy Bali. Beautiful evening. Beautiful evening guys. Santai and relax by the beach, you know, tidur pakai tikar. Wow, nice. Jarang-jarang dapat sunset, pemandangan matahari terbenam yang jelas seperti itu guys, karena biasanya seringnya berawan dan mendung. Nah, kali ini sunsetnya cerah banget guys. We'll be right back. banget ombak ya. Matahari udah terbenam, udah tenggelam. Jadi ombaknya semakin tinggi. Dan airnya mulai naik ya, tambah pasang. Dan yang di tengah itu, di tengah ini, tinggi sekali. Beautiful sunset. Semoga tayangan video ini dapat menjadikan sumber informasi atau inspirasi buat kalian yang ingin liburan ke Bali, yang ingin tahu destinasi mana aja yang kalian ingin kunjungi. Perhatian kalian dan sampai ketemu lagi di video aku selanjutnya. Bye bye.